potential to make other things.
Well, there's man in the building.
Yes, of course he's not there.
Easy, an easy target to beat, I would say. Yeah, here it is, Lindbergh. It's lovely to see you again after 2 weeks holiday.
It's lovely to see you again.
Thank you.
Gosh, how we've missed you.
Was there, the page? Ooh, lift you off the page, have a joke. Yes, thank you very much.
Did you have a lovely time? Did you have to have the time because we knew you were talking to Glasgow and showed you to the people?
I was a husk.
Husk.
Come on. It was always like
I think it was on the Wednesday you said to me, I didn't think I'd be in sparkling conversation then.
Yeah, there was one moment where I was at him just still in the morning. Sorry, I've done all the sparkling conversation I can do the rest of my life.
Junction 25, that was clear. Then there was a second breakdown after Junction 19 at Haywood. Now the one at 25, that one's gone, and they've just moved the one at Junction 19. Still quite slow on the approach though, often busy. South towards Junction 22 at Rippenden. Also delays into Manchester, this time near 57, which is much more. That's been the case for a while now. It looks like it's mainly due to a set of temporary traffic lights at the Gun Inn, but our calls are also saying the second set of traffic lights, which seem to be causing problems a little bit further along. The queues have been back along the A57, also back along the A628, about a 45-minute delay, some our calls are saying. We've had delays into Swans as well, from the M4 at Junction 42 on Fabian Way, the A483 westbound. Again, often the case, very well-used route into Swans, but there was a demonstration this morning. I believe that's been dispersed now. We're still quite busy on the approach. Back more and half now.
Okay, then that'll do for us.
Excellent.
Have you thought of Celebrity Big Brother? Because there are quite a few people going in there. But the money's going up.
Is it?
Apparently. Yeah, the top paying guest at the moment, guest or inmate, whatever they call them.
It's more like it.
£400,000 the experience. Sorry, just can we have a glass of water, please? Linda's, her eyes have taken on that kind of glazed look. Her jaw has gone slack. And I admit it's nothing, you know, unusual in here, but.
Hi, Graham.
Hello, Jason. Hi.
Hiya.
Yeah, anyway, so you had a good time.
Yes, thank you.